Guys, and welcome. This is just going to be a short test ramble video. I was just about to record a longer video with some tapping on wood, but I decided not to because there's just too many noises around me right now. The trains outside is just, let's just put it like that. And my computer is just so annoying. So I tried to turn the gain on my mic very well. It's practically not on, and the volume is also very low. There's not all that noise from the train and from my computer. You can still hear it, but it's not that overwhelming. At least I think. So it's just a little quick test for you and for me to see if it's something I can do a little bit more when it's just going to be a ramble or whispering video. So yeah, I would very much appreciate if you would leave your opinion about the setting for this mic right now. If it's okay, or if it's just not loud enough for you. Personally, I like when it's a little bit loud, but without all that noise and many ASMR artists, they record with a camera. And that doesn't make all that noise like my computer does. But I just cannot afford that camera. So I'm just gonna do what I'm gonna do. And yeah, this is just a test, as I said. But maybe I could do this more. So, please tell me what you think about this. Okay. That's it. I hope you have a great day.